The stream is your landing page in Google Classroom. This is where you have social space. So say hi to your students. You can add materials from Google Drive, you can link to websites or even YouTube, and upload things from your computer and post.